Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Another launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah,
I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right, okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious, and they are deadly serious.
Okay, man, nah, I believe you, that's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Ah!
that?
Targets have been reported near your location.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
In the third tablet, we're taught about a resonating device that allowed the Sumerians a window into alternate dimensions. At first, it sounds like a metaphor. The detailed science behind the machine has been validated by New Dawn.
Behold, New Dawn.
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read that. Verify that. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska.
You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number five? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate. DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Yo, Sitar, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Thank you.
Hey there, little guy.
Whoopee. Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do.
Disgusting. Fuck.
Rush, is that sound?
Go look. If you see a pinche pendejo, just
yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man. I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
Oh, you gotta love the surveillance state. It's like exhibitionism, only you're paying people to look at your junk.
Do you put on little shows for them?
Oh, yeah. Puppet shows.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I'm in tune with my skill set. And by puppet shows, I mean meat puppet shows.
Yeah, I got it.
Nothing about it makes sense. Right. Yeah.
lunatic?
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it.
You're spit. I'm a sick.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now!
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find. Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
We've got word of a traitor. You know what to do.
Yeah?
Throw in sight, Dial! Attacking the target!
Spread out.
Oh, I don't want to die.
Hold on. No civilians allowed. Back off. This area is off limits.
No location on the suspect. Moving
together. It looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
What? It's an honest mistake. Take it easy.
On.
What? Don't see anyone.
Give
moving
it up.
On. You're only making things worse.
Spread out.
You need to move along.
Hey, just calm down. Calm down, all right?
Shh. What was that?
No, I'm authorized to use lethal force.
Hell
hey,
yeah.
Hey, catch that?
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Oh, watch where you're going.
Oh no.
Strength.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho. Oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine.